It's very interesting to me that when you crack open a modern revolver's internals, the components interact with each other almost like an automatic watch does. And I encourage you the next time you go out and shoot your revolver to think about the craftsmanship that goes into these pistols.